Friends, welcome to Chiran Maths Classes. Today I'm going to explain you about formula of volume for cube and cuboid. Okay, in previous video I said what is volume, and today we will learn about the formula of to finding the volume for cube and cuboid. Let's start. Then first we'll see the formula of volume for cube, that is side into side into side. See, you know that cubes, all sides are equal. So if we take an example, one side of cube is 3 cm. So the formula is side into side into side, means side cube. So 3 cm into 3 cm into 3 cm. It may be another unit also, like meter, kilometer. It may be anything, but I have taken here as centimeter. So it will be 27 cm. Cube. I said the unit for formula of volume is unit cube, and cuboid, it is length into breadth into height. Breadth can be also called as width. So if I take an example, length is 4 cm, breadth is 3 cm, height is 2 cm, then the volume of cuboid will be 24 cm³. So remember friends, cube's formula of volume is side into side into side, and cuboid's formula of volume is length into breadth into height. We may not have to count the cubes inside a 3D shape. We may directly say it by these formulas. Okay friends, thank you. I hope you have understood this topic. So subscribe Chiran Maths Classes for more maths classes, and like and share this video. Thank you friends. Bye.